Hello everybody. So what we're doing today is we're making cardboard patterns. We're making funny faces on it. So we know which side is the left, what side's the right. I'm making firewall pieces. And we have to know it's directional because this side of the metal looks different than this side of the metal, and I want this side, you know, facing to the outside or the front of the car, where when you look at the motor you see this side of the metal. So that one was a mistake, but we're gonna fix it and make it for the passenger side. So that's why we had to put our front for the driver's side. Should be front and then a D for driver's side. But we're just cutting them out, and it's a bunch of trial and error, just test fitting, making sure it fits. Make sure you got your eye protection on. Try to find a hole saw to make the rest of that diameter there. Now we got the hole saw. I had a way to hold this. Just waiting for it to come hurt me. Okay. It's working its way through. There's the metal, what it looks like closer. I don't know where I got this piece of metal at. Had it for several years. It's kind of how I build cars. Just hold on to it. Oh, it's cool. I'll build something with it one day, you know. You know how it is. You got lots of stuff hanging around your place. I'll probably do the same thing. Air over here at this side of the garage, so we just do the best we can. So there's the path, or the driver's side. Steering column goes around through there. Back of it needs to be cleaned up. It's been sitting underneath rusty metal. This is a piece of stainless steel, so